Sorry?
Good day.
Huh. Hello.
Shut up.
Oh, shit.
What?
Nothing.
It's Carly's mum, innit? Oi!
Jay, please don't, she'll recognise me.
He wants to suck your Carly's tits!
Unbelievable.
The key is to let the shop owner know who's in control. It's like a Jedi mind trick. I am an adult. You will serve me.
Can I help at all?
Yes. I am a man who has recently bought a house in the local area, and I'm having a housewarming party to which I'll be inviting a lot of the local adults. Two. Hence the crisps.
Yes.
And I'll also probably need some alcohol as well. As well as the crisps, etc.
Right, what sort of thing are you looking for?
Some beef-eater gin.
Okay, so how about two bottles?
Excellent.
Do you want some wine?
Christ, no, we're not made of money. And I'll have some extra strong mints for those who are drink driving.
Right. Comes to £29.50. Anything else?
What's on special?
I'll give you a bottle of Drambuie for a tenner if you're paying her out of the shop in 5 seconds.
Done. My good man. I shall invite you to the party.
Mission accomplished.
What's in all the bags then?
Just something to soak up the alcohol.
Crisps?
Where's a beer? Have you spent all our money on fancy fucking crisps?
You twat.
What the fuck's this?
Drambuie?
And what's Drambuie?
It's a sort of whiskey-based liqueur.
And what's a liqueur?
It's what benders drink.
Well, why have we got that then?
Because we're heading back to yours and it's your dad's favourite drink.